What is up, guys? Good morning. It is Ryan Rigg, the host of your show. It is Friday. That means another episode of Fridays with Fell. We have made it. Also, very important today, if some of you guys didn't know, some of you do know, a lot of you probably already bought tickets, but if you didn't know, Fast and the Furious, that is right, Furious 7 is out today. Probably going to be going and seeing that later tonight or Saturday, not sure which. Very excited about that. Let me know, is that something you guys are into, a movie series? I know for my brother and I, it's something we connect with very closely. We share a passion for cars, and I just absolutely love these movies. I've loved them, every single one of them, so it's awesome for a brand new one to come out. I'm very excited to see that, so let me know down below. You guys gonna go see that this weekend or wait a couple weeks, you know, for it to not be as busy? I know some will just wait for it to come out on Blu-ray so they can buy a new box set. I've not actually purchased a box set for all of the Fast and the Furious, so I'm hoping once 7 comes out on Blu-ray or DVD, they'll make a new box set with all of them. That would be pretty exciting. So also what I wanted to talk to you guys about, I don't know if you anybody that plays Xbox One or Xbox, Forza Horizon 2 the game, they've got Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and the Furious. It's actually a standalone expansion. If you sign in with your Xbox Live account, I signed in on my Xbox One, it's normally $9.99. Well, it's actually free through April 10th. I'll leave that link down below in this video, but yes, free through April 10th. So make sure you get in there and check it out. I downloaded it the other night. I've got a ton of gaming clips on the Gaming for Grandpa channel, so you guys can actually check that out. But it's Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and the Furious, and the most epic thing about it, queued up on the screen here, you can look at all the cars I've got. I only have one left to unlock, but we've got the Dodge Charger RT, the classic Dom's Dodge Charger RT, a Jeep Wrangler Unlimited, a Plymouth Cuda, a McLaren P1, which is exciting, the Bugatti Veyron, one that I unlocked, a Lamborghini, the Dodge Challenger RT, the Dodge Charger RT, the Nissan GTR, Plymouth Roadrunner, Toyota Supra. Those vehicles are all in that game. So you can, basically there's 10 to acquire. I've just got to acquire the last one. But for example, like that yellow Lambo, that was from the Forza Hub. So anybody that plays Forza, they're familiar with that. But if you don't play it, like for example, the new Forza Motorsport 6 will come out the end of this year, December 31st. So make sure you guys check that out. But for those who like racing games or just want a free standalone expansion, check that out. Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and Furious. I've been playing it, absolutely love it. It's one of the first games that I've ever seen or ever played. I think it's the first ever where the beginning of the game is actually from Universal Studios, like you're watching a movie, for example. So I've never seen a video game that's got the introduction like you're gonna watch a movie. I've got it queued up on the television behind me. But what you're seeing there is the introduction to Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and the Furious. So it starts off kind of with the Universal logo there for Universal Pictures, which is kind of interesting since it's not something I've ever experienced on a video game before, seeing that. So it's kind of, you know, cinematic for when the game started out. But this is a very similar screen with Forza Horizon 2 and the Playground games and kind of their dashboard opening up. But like I said, with having the Universal in the beginning, I thought it was cool. I was like, oh, am I getting ready to watch a movie? Is it going to be movie clips? But the other cool thing is, after the little scenes here, Microsoft Studios and the other producers here, they actually start cutting into, you can see all of the beautiful cars there on Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and the Furious. So we've got them all, like I said, but one, that Supra is epic, but Dom's 1970 Dodge Charger RT. For anybody that's watched the movie, it would, I mean, the car in the game is absolutely insanity. I mean, just straight horsepower. I mean, I was racing other Bugattis and winning in it, so that Roadrunner's even quick too. But the game is very sweet. It starts off with like some cinematic scenes, like cut scenes from all of the movies. So make sure you guys check that out if you haven't. I'll leave it linked down below for the Microsoft Store. That's where I grabbed it. And like I said, through April 10th only is it free. After that, it will be its regular price of $9.99. So you can see those shots on that Dodge Charger RT. I'm watching it with you guys here, and it's insanity. Like the opening scene here with the Dodge Charger RT and the GTR running together. But highly recommend the game. You guys should definitely check that out. Also, this week we captured on Xbox One the brand new map pack Ascendance for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. That came out as well this week, introduced a brand new ability, which is Grapple. So we're playing it right now here on the big screen. But it's a grapple playlist, so you actually have a grapple hook. It replaces any of your other EXO abilities, so you can just basically grapple to walls, pretty much grapple to anything. You can even kill the enemies with a grapple. During our live stream with Gaming for Grandpa, actually a grapple kill, some bomb, five-piece with the bombing run. So much greatness in the live stream. So for everybody that tuned in Tuesday and played with me or played with us, you know, or chatted with us in the party, that was totally awesome. Really awesome live stream we did on Tuesday. So make sure you guys check that out. It's a brand new Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Ascendance. Map pack number 2 is out. Who's excited about that? So much game content this month, next month, the next couple of months, and then pretty much leads all the way into the end of the year. So there's a lot of games I'm excited to play. So what are your thoughts, guys? Let me know down below, what are some games that you guys are looking to play, or, you know, other movies that are you think that you want to go see. But I'm totally into Furious 7. So also this week, I don't know if you saw, I did a new video. We looked at Amazon Cloud Drive. Now, the cool thing is, as a Prime member, there's some value there. You can store all your photos for free, and they'll give you an additional like 5 gig to store video. It's $11.99 for 3 months, or $11.99 a month after your 3 month trial. But they also have an unlimited everything. It's truly unlimited. There is no data cap. So I was actually uploading the other day about 500 gig worth of just videos to back up. Took some time, obviously, but no problems with the storage. You know, Amazon Cloud Drive, is it worth it? Absolutely, I would agree 110% it's worth it. You can access it from iOS, you can access it from Android, desktop, PC, pretty much have all your files anywhere you like, centrally located. Yeah, makes it, I mean, super convenient. I'm getting ready to do a video with iOS, so I can show you actually on the iPhone the performance of the Amazon Cloud Drive and how easy it is. You know, it works similar to, also there's a cool feature like iCloud, in that your phone, like if you're using iOS, you can do an automatic camera roll backup. So in addition to your iCloud backup, if you want to have that extra backup, you can use the Amazon Cloud Drive. I started the 3 month trial, which is free, and then after that it's only $59.99 a year. So I figure with the $80 I'm already playing or paying in Prime to be with Amazon, an additional $60, so $150 a year towards Amazon. Sure, that is a little expensive, but during the course of the year, I'm going to enjoy unlimited storage, unlimited free shipping, and 2-day shipping. So for me, I think it's really worth it. I mean, the speed of uploading, you can check the video if you haven't seen it below. I'll link it, like I said, down below. The speed on it's pretty quick, and I was actually uploading YouTube videos at the same time I was testing the Amazon storage. So you guys check that out, Amazon Cloud Drive, cloud-based storage, several different, two different plans available. So make sure you guys check that out if you want. I think it's a good thing. I'm using it now. I usually don't tell you guys or recommend anything unless I use it or have tried it and feel good about it. But I really feel good about Amazon Cloud Drive. So I'll leave it linked below where you can get more information if you want to see that. And you can check that out. But yesterday was a very fun day. There'll be a new vlog out if you've seen it already or not. My mom came in, flew in from Atlanta, Georgia to St. Louis, drove down the airport, picked her up, and came back to Springfield. It was my grandma's birthday yesterday, so she's in town. We're celebrating that and celebrating Easter. So for those that celebrate Easter this weekend, happy Easter to you. My family, we do celebrate that. So I don't know what you guys have plans for that. I got some Easter candy from my grandma yesterday, some pastel colored M&Ms. So it was really awesome, but really awesome to just see my mom. And was driving back with her in the Challenger yesterday, got her on the vlog. So make sure you guys check that out. I thought about doing one of those where I, you know, my mom wouldn't know and then I'd just floor it and take off really fast. But sometimes she's finicky and I was like, I don't know if that'll upset her or not. So I didn't do it. But nonetheless, check out the vlog if you haven't. You can see me and my mom, the mother of Ryan Vlogs too. Mother Team Fell, we could call her. So also don't forget, guys, we've had a huge increase in subscribers the last week since, well, I talked about the Xbox One PS4 giveaway. It's going to happen at 50,000 subscribers. That's all we need to do, get to 50,000. I'll upload a giveaway video. You guys can enter, leave a comment on it. Bam, we've done this before at 10,000. We did it at 25,000. It's just my way to give back to you guys for all the support you give to us here at Team Fell, Team Fell Nation, Gaming for Grandpa, my son's channel, my brother's channel. Really appreciate all the support. It's like out of my house here, we have 4 YouTube channels, which is just crazy to believe. And you know, it's almost 80,000 subscribers between all 4, so it's totally awesome. I know some of those subscribers are duplicates, but still nonetheless, the numbers don't lie. This, what we're doing here, Team Fell Nation community is growing, and it's growing very strong. So, shout out to my gadget gear. He had ordered last week, after the episode, or an Instagram post, he had ordered some Gaming for Grandpa and Team Fell wristbands. I shipped those out to him, I think last Friday, and I think he got them this Monday or Tuesday already, and he shared a picture on Instagram, and I reposted that picture, so check that out. I'll leave his channel link down below. Something I might be working with, another YouTuber, like a collabo video. We've just, you know, started beginning talking. It's just cool to meet other tech YouTubers and talk to them, and so hopefully we can share some ideas. So shout out to you, my man, my gadget gear. Really appreciate your support over here. But like I said, guys, as soon as we get to 50K, which I know is going to happen, without a doubt it's going to happen. It's just how quick. Well, that depends on you guys. You got to share the videos, like the videos, tell your friends, tell your family, subscribe. I'm actually friends now with a lot of you, but friends with now even on Facebook, a lot of past giveaway winners, and we talk every day. It's no greater feeling than to have a giveaway, see someone win, and then just see how excited they are to win it. It's one of the best feelings for me, and that's one of the biggest reasons why I love giveaways. But we got a lot going on this week, guys. Make sure you check out that Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and Furious standalone. It's free only until April 10th. And is anyone going to see Furious 7 tonight? Let me know. I know I'm going to. My son's going to. I think we all are going to go see it. So that's what I got for you guys today. Another exciting episode. I love these episodes. If you guys did enjoy it, please click that thumbs up button. If you watched it all the way through, you're absolutely amazing. And for those that look for a little keyword I like to throw in there at the end to know, you know, lets me know you watch it all the way through. Not that you have to, it's just something kind of fun for me that I like to do. Just leave me down in the comments, Fast and the Furious, and then I'll know you watch it all the way through. But you guys, I am Ryan Rigg, the host of your show. Good morning, it is Friday, Fridays with Fell. We've survived another week. For those that celebrate Easter, happy Easter to you. My family and I do celebrate that as well. And I hope you guys have a great weekend. Make sure you check out the Forza Horizon 2. Check out all the gameplay clips on Gaming for Grandpa from Call of Duty Ascendants, the new map pack. Check out the new vlog with my mom. So yeah, that's what I got. It's another exciting one. Probably rambling on at this point, but you guys should know by now, those that really watch me, it's kind of what I do. But I'm the host of your show, guys, Ryan Rigg. Ryan Vlogs 2. Wait, that's another channel. Never mind. I'm just joking. But we'll see you guys on another video or upload or gameplay or vlog or Instagram or Facebook or wherever else I find you on the interwebs. But thanks for watching, guys. Big thumbs up, and we'll see you. Have a great weekend.